Let's get an update on the state's rocky transition to the eCourts system. That system is back up and running, though, after being down for 6 hours just last night. The mass outage prompted the chief judge to approve a temporary return to paper. A spokesman for the administrative office of the court says the outage happened because of a software update. You can find more details on the eCourts rocky rollout inside the WCNC Charlotte mobile app.